What's up, guys?
We're out at the track. It's a beautiful day. We're gonna do some two-wheel drive racing and then put the new Maxx V2 to use and see what happens. I finally got my two-wheel drive back together, and Patrick's got his two-wheel drive out here, so we're gonna do some laps on the course and see what happens.
Get it in before the sun goes down.
Yeah, because it gets dark at like, you know, noon. So enjoy.
How high do you have your gyro? How high do you have your gyro?
I just turned it down to like 80-70.
Oh, so I should turn mine up a bit, probably. Huh? I don't know. I just feel like it isn't compensating much. Yeah, that's a little better. I had it pretty low. I have horrible bump steer. Like whenever I land, it just fucking, it's all bets are off. Yeah. Yep.
Go.
What happened? Because you're what?
Particular reason.
All right, so we're both raising our cars up a little bit. We're trying to get them to handle a little better. There's really bad bump steer over most of these bumps. Now that we're actually not bashing them, we're trying to actually get them to handle well. It's proven to be a little difficult. So we're raising them up a little, see if we can get a little less chassis slap and a little less bump steer. And we'll see what happens. So I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing, and we're just experimenting at this point. So yeah.
Apparently I just screwed up the pan.
Really? Hey, I don't know if it's a coincidence, but that I just landed that and it felt fine.
Well, it was all
capital. Winner. Me.
Fishtailing.
Spooky. Up.
Are you going back up?
Huh?
Are you going?
I bet that's right where you put it.
I bet you I didn't get it on fucking camera. That was a...
Are It feels crazy when you're coming out of the bank and you hit it right where it like slingshots you out.
Yeah. That's a good feeling.
Yeah. It's sick. It's like, it does it like real good with the four-wheel drive. Oh! I actually mostly cleared the double that time. Oh, did my battery die? Wait. Yeah.
What happened? Yeah, 2S is more fun for this. I win! Multiple things.
What? No.
No, it's all fixable, but...
Well, yeah, it's fixable. What do you do?
Well, it looks like the screw for my lower control arm backed out, and the screw for that link up there backed out. So everything kind of pulled apart, but it's all fixable. Now my quarter panel... I did not Loctite those. My quarter panel is having a worse day, but... I'll take it.
Ah. It's your whole axle thing?
Yep. Okay. It's all there.
Wow.
What fun.
Yeah, I mean, I'll take it. Great. All right, so we're back in business. Went ahead and just
threaded those screws back in. It was that easy, luckily. And Patrick, how's your truck doing?
Oh, we're doing great.
Getting the TSM figured out. Is it jiggling less now?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Definitely getting better.
Was it maxed out or was it?
No, it's just the way that I had the steering set up.
It's doing something.
Interesting.
Couldn't tell you
what. Better. But I mean, both trucks have been doing pretty good. My suspension's definitely shot. I need new shocks, but holding up, it's still driving great. The track's been a blast. There's a bunch of people on the actual pump track, or the jumps, I don't know what you want to call it. So for now, I'm just gonna leave the Maxx away. No sense getting it all dirty if I'm not gonna get to actually hit the jumps, because the Maxx will be a little bit of a pain on this track here. So put your face in it.
I don't want to.
Okay. So we're gonna do a little more driving on the track and then wrap it up. So, you know the drill. The kid? What happened? Good?
Just wondering why we're so unstable today. Oh.
Ah, not the rock. Really? Battery dead or is it hot now?
That's a good thing.
The kid? What happened? Good?
Just wondering why we're so unstable today.
Ah, not the rock. Really? Battery dead or is it hot now? It's flashing red.